I'm Erin Glover, and I'm a radiology technologist in training. I chose to be a radiography tech because I love action, I love being in the medical field, and I love helping people, and that's all of it combined into one. I love the fact that I get to help people on a daily basis. I've had multiple people message me, find me on Facebook even, and tell me thank you for helping me when I was down. I'm sorry for the way I acted, and to me it's no big deal. That's just that, you know, when somebody's in pain or upset or hurt, whatever, you just do whatever you can to comfort them. And to me, knowing that I help calm them down or make a difference is a big deal. I love doing that. I would recommend TCC's radiography program because the teachers are fully supportive in your growth and development in the program and your future jobs. They want you to know the most that you can before sending you out there. And I've talked to other students from other programs, and we do things a little bit different, but I definitely think that we have the upper hand on the whole aspect of it all. We do more classroom stuff and at the same time as doing clinical stuff. We are in the hospital working hands-on, doing what we're going to do when we graduate. The hands-on experience is what really drove me to this field and to this program, was knowing that I was going to be every semester going to clinicals, learning exactly what I was being taught in class. So I was being told in class, being told in lab, and then doing it hands-on in the clinical situation. We have clinical instructors that are guiding us, they're techs, they're registered techs that are doing this every day, and they are teaching us, showing us, correcting us when we're wrong, and guiding us and congratulating us when we get something right that they know is not easy. The job outlook is pretty good. I actually already am currently hired. That's one thing great about this program is you can start working while you're in the program and hopefully continue to work there. If not, you can go somewhere else and transfer. I'm Erin Glover, and I go to TCC.